Okay, it's not that one. I'm confused. Okay, it's not square. I was pushing square, but it didn't do it. Maybe I have to be on the field. Numbers 13 and 14. Okay, right. Hey, Zaxian. Guess what is it? Don't waste my time with idle chatter. I mean, mood. I trust you, ready? My switch is over there. I need to stand up for that, you know? It's my biggest issue. I don't think I've ever tasted the bubblegum ice cream. Break is? No. It is the most powerful move at your disposal. When it only works when you are on your last leg. A heartless. Time for some practical application. Huh? Smack the shit out of him! Oh, that's four! There, now you're on your last legs. Oh, thank you. Let's see you use your limit break and defeat the hurdlers. Thank you. Luxius, thank you very much. Once your HP falls into your yellow range, hold A and you can activate your limit break. Your attacks will deal massive damage until the wide line reaches the left edge of your HP gauge. That's pretty cool though. Pretty cool. Is there a- wait! Was there a chest somewhere? Well fought. Yeah. Organization members are often asked to conduct solo missions. The only person you can count on out here is yourself. So I've noticed. You and a Keyblade are invaluable to the organization. If your job, however, comes risk, each mission will pit you against more and more Heartless. And I have to face them if we're gonna complete Kingdom Hearts, right? Correct. So, what happens when Kingdom Hearts is finished? What good does that do to us? We will unite with it. You and I will gain hearts of our own. I don't understand. When the time comes, you will. Eventually. In the meantime, there are deeds to be done, and only you can do them. So you need me. Yes. Are they good deeds? Good for the organization! Have to take a look for who it's gonna be good. Right. We should return. Okay, there's no chest. So RTC back. A group had its good apples, just like it had its bad. Everybody wanted the same thing. To complete Kingdom Hearts. What is Kingdom Hearts? What happens when we gather enough hearts and finish it? I didn't know then. Still don't. But I'll fight for my chance to be someone whole. Fight against the darkness, for however long it takes. Hey, Roxas! It's you and me again today. Okay. Check in with Sykes, man. Oh, you know the drill. I don't know why they kicked out for us, but let's get it done with style, huh? Right. Oh, by the way, Roxas, today will be your first really real mission. That means you should definitely prep your weapon beforehand. Oh, and if you want to practice what you've learned so far, we've got the holo missions all set up for you. Holo missions? Yep, basically they're a way to re-experience missions you've already been assigned. Sykes may stop issuing some missions after a certain day. Not very though. Do not worry. It's always good if a game tells you to just don't worry about something. You can always try a mission later. Just select holo missions from the main menu. Installing a weapon panel transforms your weapon, changing its appearance and abilities. You can only install one weapon panel at a time. Each has a different feel, so give them all a try. Transforms your weapon and allows you to string together faster, longer ground combos. Okay. Anything else I have here? No. I don't need being very annoying there. Give me a second, he dropped something. Oh, cat. Are you being a nuisance? You being a nuisance, babe. Do not worry and do not panic. At any cost, at any time ever. So, I think that's all we have. So. Ah. Your task is clear. Strike down the hardware and collect parts. I mean, it do be true. My task is clear. You ever get the urge to just do something stupid and awesome? Wait. I'm getting an idea. It's gone. Hey, that makes me in a fucking mood. What are you looking at? Oh, dream on. It's not gonna happen, Pipsqueak. Here, take this and take a hike. Oh! Axel's sitting on that couch like I usually sit. Which is not good for your back, but it's very comfortable. Don't forget to prep your weapon. I did, honey. I did. Yo, Sykes, I'm ready. Today will be your first true mission. Checking the Sykes to see a list of. Oh, okay. First, select the mission from the list. This will open a mission brief. Use that to review your summary and objectives, then press A to embark on the mission. Okay. Bye, Hightown! Did I say Traverse Town the first time? Of course, I'm in Twilight Town. I'm not even sure anymore. You had a picnic? Yeah, well, you know, panic, picnic, it can happen to the best of us. Team up with Axel, eliminate Hardlocks in Twilight Town, and collect parts. Okay. Let's embark on the mission! Our second mission together. Yep. Awkward silence. Jeez, don't talk my hero. You ready or what? What? Oh yeah. I am ready. Look for hires and collect whatever. Okay. I'm gonna cannot do this noise in them. Sorry, there is nothing in here, nice. I also take a chest, it's okay. They are free here. But is there not in a hideout? I would have put a chest in the fucking hideout. Oh no! Oh my gosh. I was like, wait, which one is the right button? What's up with the sound, by the way? Sounds being a bit like a boy. Back to normal. But whatever the freak happened there with the sound for a split second, I don't know, man. I can't explain. It's an old game. Let's just say it's an old game and that's why. I don't know why though, because there are like a lot of enemies as well. Maybe it was just too much of a sound at the same time? Oh, I'm on fire. I'm really not sure what's up with this sound. I sadly can't tell you. We just gotta live with whatever we have here. Oh, I don't have fire. Ow. Wait. Ha! Come here! Hit it! Thank you. There was a treasure chest. But there's a third treasure chest. And you just opened a fucking treasure chest, thank you. But where is the last one though? Where are the other heart crystals? We're missing some heart lice. Oh. Not it here. You are not hitting me, boy. That's a really cute emote. Okay, let me just check if down there is something now. Yeah. Why did it not appear the first time though? That's a bit worrying. Oh. Hi there. Stay where you are. I am not trusting that you're not gonna disappear at any moment. Oh, it's Rika's new emote. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, it's even animated. Oh, that's really cute. That's really, really sweet. Maybe there is something in the hideout now, though? DC, let's get some ice cream. You can if you want to. So, dirty plants? I was just gonna report to Sykes and then go to my room like I always do. What a sad life. Go to your room? Oh, Roxas. Last one there has to buy the winner an ice cream. Oh, are they really cute? Oh, they are adorable. But sure, now you tell us. No fair, Hainer. Better get flying if you don't want to end up buying. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. I am wow. Wow. Just wow. Who are they? Must be some kids who live here. Really? They sure act weird. Yeah? How do you figure? Why did those last two seem to enjoy getting pushed around like that? They were even making those haha noises. Huh. You mean laughter? Sometimes people with hearts do that, even when it doesn't make any sense. Oh, I guess they're different from us. Come on, let's go get some ice cream. Why? What do you mean, why? Because we're friends. Duh. So... friends are people who have ice cream together? Sort of. That or laugh at stupid stuff that doesn't make any sense. Like those kids where you just saw. They were friends. Come on, I'll show you how it works. I wish the battle system would be better in this game. Like, not the battle system, but that stupid leveled up and everything system. Because it's such a good game. I swear, Hainer, it wasn't my fault. Yes, it was. I saw you drop it. You owe me an ice cream. Get back here, Pants. Come on, Hainer. You can't go one stinking day without ice cream. Let's meet up for ice cream again after your next mission. I mean, who wants to spend their days just bouncing between Burke and the castle, right? Not me. Hey, I love. I guess we really are friends. Look, we got a level up! Nice! Our first level up, finally! How dare she suggest that? How dare she? So, we got a level up. Let's put some potions in there again. Okay. anything else here? Wait. No, that's all. Okay. Yep, all this playtime for one seemingly small level up. Maybe we can read that at the end if you guys want to. How dare you suggest such a treacherous thing? How dare you? Yo! We need a little break every now and again. Hi, Sion. Okay, still being very talkative, I see. Number 13, Roxy. Here, take this. Make sure you use it. Me for you guys. Hi. Your work has been improving by leaps and bounds. Here, I believe you deserve this. Ooh. Ooh. That's a good one. Is it true you almost see me competent now? Maybe we should have let you on. Maybe we should have let you in on nothing. You're not Sykes, you're being a bit too small for Sykes. Roxas, I've assigned you another handful of missions. Some will be mandatory, but beyond that, our policy is that you set your own workload. The order of execution is also for you to decide, start with the mission you feel most prepared for. Some of the missions you receive from organizations are mandatory. These missions are marked with your key. Once all the mandatory missions are complete, you can advance the data. The date. Not the date, not the date. I choose to hold back until you finish a full list of missions. Which one does say how hard it is? Here with Malusha, Element Heartless, and Twilight Town and collect hearts. Also be on the lookout for diet plans, especially by blocking and deflecting their seeds back at them. A zip slasher has been sighted as well. Exercise extreme caution around this powerful foe. Okay. Let's try that one.